Looper is a time travel movie, and I actually have been working on it for a long, long time. The first idea I had, like, Joe was remembering right after we finished making Brick together, I told him about the idea. But I only wrote it a few years ago, and then, yeah, it's kind of a time travel action movie. Well, Mr. Joseph Gordon-Levitt, isn't it?
He seems to be doing well.
He's doing all right for himself. He's doing okay. He's transitioned out of Third Rock, I think, at this point. And Bruce Willis, isn't it?
Heard of him.
Television's Bruce Willis.
Moonlighting, right?
Moonlighting. He's from Moonlighting. Yeah. And
Moonlighting, Third Rock.
You may remember. And then Emily Blunt, the lovely and talented Emily Blunt, who really kicks ass in this part that she's in. I can't wait for you guys to see her in this movie. She's really something special. Paul Dano is in it. Noah Segan is in it. We got just a fantastic cast of characters in the movie.
That's great.
Jeff Daniels has a really cool small part in it. Piper Perabo. Now I'm going to name everybody.
Wow. That's great.
Yeah. This is, it's a science fiction movie at its heart, you know. But it's a time travel movie. But the basic thing at the heart of it is, what would you do if you were sitting across the table from your older self or your younger self, you know? And so Bruce and Joe, you guys will see in this teaser. I'm really excited for you guys to see. Bruce and Joe play older and younger versions of the same character in the movie, and the whole thing is kind of a cat and mouse between the two of them. So.